I can't, because he just bites the cable. It's fucking expensive to just have a cat.
I got right now. She cracked the cable.
He just chews. He has a habit of chewing electrical cables. He's probably just gonna end up fucking like fucking electrocuted at one point. Yeah.
Like,
for some reason, I don't like the big powerful sort of computers. My PC child eventually. Oh, mine would. I'm gonna have one technically. He just attacks. He just chews. I just find like cables, like randomly. If I just like went to like my power fucking like board that has like everything plugged in, and just like looked closely at like any particular cable, it would just have bite marks in it. There's like an outside area and...
Yeah, there's two.
How do you get out?
Oh, that might be where your stat point is.
Yeah, how do you get there?
So, one of the areas, the half pipe you start on has like a grind at the end of it. It's like a wire that like loops around the end of it. Right next to where you spawn. And the next one is, there's a, the big fucking quarter pipe, like the wave one, in the corner.
I just did that, like the one where you start, where does it open me up though?
To the right of you, from when you spawn, I'm pretty sure.
There it is, okay. Let's check this out.
It might be the other one. I'm pretty sure it's, if it's the one you're missing, it's in between two quarter pipes in the secret area.
Yeah, it's not here. Fuck.
The other one, if you go back in and turn right, there's that big quarter pipe against the edge, against the corner.
Alright, I gotta wait for the intro.
Directly right from where you spawn.
Right, yeah.
If you grind that big half pipe, a quarter pipe in the corner, towards
the yellow railing.
There's like a big fucking like wavy quarter pipe in the corner. Not the railing, the actual quarter pipe. Grind it to the left and jump onto the rail that's like hanging.
Oh, yeah.
And that opens up the area right below it.
Oh, that railing's fucking finicky as to get to. Like off sound.
Wait till you do some gaps, mate. Some of the gaps you have to hit in this game.
Oh, there's a step point. Yeah, beautiful. Got him. Are those outdoor areas just like permanently open now?
I think so. They're open when I play it.
That's cool. to blunt side?
I think you go double up or double down before you hit triangle.
Oh, this seems like a good map. How do you get the secret tape on Philly? I can see it, but like, how do you get to it?
You gotta grind the big rail. It's like a power line. I'm pretty sure. So the one that's like hanging in the middle of the air?
Yeah, I can see the rail, yeah. But like...
Yeah, you just gotta grind it.
How the fuck do you get to it?
Just follow it to either end and start grinding it.
Maxed out now except the lip balance. World's most obvious cap.
They're the two like kickers.
Yeah. Right at the start of affiliate. You spawn like in front of it. Annoying how you just eat shit if you try to grind something above you.
It'll be the angle you're hitting it.
I'm just trying to wall ride and like get off the wall, and it keeps trying to auto grind me to it at a bad angle and then just makes me bail.
This is the fucking worst. There's like three or four different jumps on this that are just completely fucked.
What are you trying to do? Which one? Oh, New York.
New York. Like, one of the skate letters. You have to get air off, like, this cooked angle on the fountain. And it, like...
Why don't you do a real challenge?
Just send it in time.
White boys with attitude.
Yeah, I'll consider it. Playing on nightmare difficulty, cunt.
Oh, there it is. Oh, not this fucking thing. Oh, this is just fuck my shit up. What? Oh, it's got so much shit in it, it wouldn't even work well as a spider. It's only like 50% ice cream. If you go to a Ben & Jerry's store, they have milkshakes that they make from it, and it's pretty fucked. They have thick shakes as like a separate category as well.
There's one in Chinatown.
Yeah, there's one like in the cinemas. Do you give your cats ice cream?
Like only Sulakis.
Like dairy. Like yogurt.
Cheese,
coffee, they even like. Not my coffee. Mum has like lattes and...
Do you ever give them cat milk?
Yeah, you can get like kitten milk, can't you?
Yeah. It's in like cartons as well, it's pretty geese. Like little mini cat cartons.
There's a ice creamery near me in Williamstown that does dog ice cream and has like bacon in it. Like lactose free milk.
Do humans ever order it?
Huh?
Do humans ever order it? Lactose free bacon cream?
It's got like other shit in it too. Like schmackos and shit. It's got like all this just geese stuff. The dogs go skits for it.
Do they go wacko for it?
Yeah, absolutely. Where's this last bell?
Have you drained the fountain yet?
No, I'm doing bells first. Got it.
How long do I have to do, Philadelphia?
Where do you drain the fountain?
You know the cable you grind to get the secret tape?
Yeah, I don't know how to get to it though.
Just follow it to the bottom and grind up.
It doesn't have a bottom, it's like two higher areas, isn't it?
No.
Tub spoon the way to go, or do I?
Yep, nah, tub spoon. I find when you put ice cream into a bowl, it just starts melting quicker. I mean, how much are you gonna eat? Do you plan on eating all of it?
He doesn't plan on eating all of it, he's fucking gone to that.
I mean...
Have you met Chris?
Yeah, just eat it from a tub. Oh, I just knocked off the fucking... power lines.
Oh, yeah, you get the secret area.
Yep. Nah, Philadelphia. Neat. There must be a- oh, there's the other step line.
So cold, the fucking
cold. Freezing cold, is that?
That's the way.
So what's in your flavor, Chris?
I got the tonight dough.
It's got like cookie dough. Like, does it have pretzels in it, or is that the Netflix one? It's just fucking good. Most of the flavors have so much shit in it, you can't even keep up with what's in it.
I don't think I've ever had Ben & Jerry's before.
Dude, it's good.
Yeah, I don't doubt that. It'd be hard for it to be shit. It's like... the amount of shit that's in it, and like...
Yeah, it's basically just like the KFC of ice cream. Like, it's just absolute garbage for your system, but... fuck, it's good.
I had my first mouthful, it was just like...
Oh, it's so, dude. Is this your first Ben & Jerry's?
Yeah. I can see how it's that many calories.
Send me a picture of what it looks like, Chris.
Don't give her any. There's so much shit in that.
He was feeding his cats kebab last week, mate.
That's probably okay.
That looks a lot more normal than I thought it would be. I thought I was just gonna be looking at like 10% ice cream and then just chunks of shit.
I mean, if he's just tucked into it, it gets more like that as you go. Have you seen the core? Did you see the core flavors?
No. Is that just flavors,
there's like
shit
like
through
caramel
the middle?
Core and chocolate core. Yeah, it's just got like a center core of just like pure just caramel shit. And then there's one for cookie dough that's like that as well. The caramel core is good, but it's fucked. Yeah, it's basically just like, alright, I'm gonna put on like a pound of fat from this, but whatever.
It's hard to explain how thick it is. Like it's
I think I've already said this, but it's thick because the guy doesn't have taste buds. He just likes textures. Or one of them doesn't. Pretty much. Dude, if I owned Ben & Jerry's, I'd be morbidly obese. Fucking hell.
Do you remember the McDonald's area manager we saw, Chris, when we were at Macca's? When we bought a generator back? It was like the McDonald's area manager, and he was just some like obese. His like shirt was like struggling to like keep his muffin rolled in, like tucked in. And then he just walked behind the counter and just made himself like a, just made himself a toasty.
What's this ball ring I just unlocked?
It's the last competition.
Oh yeah.
And then there's chopper drop and skate heaven. I like bonus
the
levels.
Seems pretty mediocre considering it's like a secret that I unlocked it.
It's not. It's a goal. Isn't it?
Yeah, but like, I expected some just like hectic half pipe or whatever to just like some sort of pool skate rink, and it's just like a pretty mediocre, just like grind rail.
In the original one, there was shit in the middle of it.
Okay.
It didn't have stat points, it had like cash, and you'd buy your stat points and stuff. And I think there was like max cash in the middle.
Dude, I'd demolish a plane if I wanted to. When I was living in Germany, I was just a fucking absolute just bloat lord. I was slamming. Couldn't be if I could. I'd literally just go to like the fucking the Rewe, the fucking supermarket. The supermarket had a dedicated kebab like fucking just like spit. You'd go in, they'd give you like a kebab, like a doner kebab, where it's just like a pita bread kebab. But it has like fried halloumi and shit in it. Get one of those, and get a fucking Ben and Jerry's pint. The kebab was like €3 from the supermarket and like legitimately just fantastic. Ben and Jerry's is still expensive, it'd be like €8.
This is actually fucking triggering me. This is worse than the gaps I was doing the other day.
Is there a guide?
I mean, the guide, it's just like some of the like objectives are just so finicky and you have just so little time to do it.
Oh, the fountain stays drained. That's pretty cool. Oh dude, it's fucking just absolute just dairy crack. I'm actually very thankful that it's so expensive. That was like $3 a pint, can you imagine? It just gets better as you go. I just got rammed by a buff and got a trophy. Get hit by a vehicle on every map that teaches them.
Yeah, I got that the other day.
Huh? Yeah, chocolate, caramel, all like different cookie doughs. Yeah, the half-baked one, the one that you said they didn't have, is the other good one.
I reckon what would happen if you, just fished all the cookie dough out of a Ben & Jerry's and made it into one cookie and just baked it.
You could, if you just, like, let it out, you just leave it out in the sun, all the ice cream melts, you just get left with all...
all the bits.
You'd probably have, like, 3 cookies worth, I reckon.
They're gonna be even good, because I know, like... it'd probably be an absolutely garbage cookie. So I'm pretty sure cookie dough ice creams and all that use a cookie dough that if you like... Go on. Any like cookie dough recipes that aren't for baking, for like ice cream and shit, when you bake them, they just make like a flat cookie.
Yeah, because it wouldn't have any of the rising agents and it wouldn't have the egg in it, the raw egg in it.
Obviously, it's all the flour missing.
Do you remember Bryson? Just Oh, you probably know Bryson, Chris. He went to McKinnon after Bentley. Yeah. Do you remember he would just show up to school in year 7 with a fucking just slab of cookie dough for lunch and just eat it?
He'd bring absolute garbage. He brought like a 4-pack of Mr. Donuts one day.
He was
polishing them off before school started.
A slab of cookie dough is like fucking like 40 cookies. He's just like eating it like, you know, like the fucking just like dog roll of like cookie dough? He would just eat one of those for lunch, yeah. Like raw.
Remember he, one morning, he rode his bike through to school and he was like, having a go at someone. And like staring at them and like having a go. And when he turned back, he fucking rode into a fence. And it was like a freestanding piece of fence. So the fence just like collapsed and he just fell into it. It was somewhere at Lucky Cock, wasn't it? Yeah.
What, to you? That's key, that. What does he do? Oh, what? He's just collected on his life insurance or something. What do you mean he's doing well? Doesn't sound like it. Oh, is that... Was that Alexius Bigfoot Wanna?
Yeah.
Oh. I never met that guy or saw him. I just know him because...
He's just an outcast lad. Every school had one outcast lad and they all became one, like, four-man clique.
Just Ash Jerk and Bryson, Alexius Bigfoot Wanna, Seb. Together.
Yeah.
Whoa. Does he know?
I mean, he wouldn't know now, but... Yeah.
What an absolute thought. That's why I just don't buy Ben & Jerry's. That's why I buy like ice cream that's like 300 calories a pint. Because I'll just eat it all. Don't even look at it. It's gonna be like, it'll be like, first of all, it'll be like how many serves in the tub? I bet there's like 5.
So it's 458 in all.
Yeah.
So it's average for one first serve.
How much is a serve? Like 50 mil?
4 servings, so it's like 600 grams.
Okay. How much sugar is there per serve?
26 grams.
Okay, so there's about 100 grams of sugar in that pint.
Yeah.
How much fat? Fucking hell.
Wait, how much did you say a serving
grams
was?
Of fat.
Sorry, 16 per serving.
Yeah, so about 60 grams of fat, 64 grams of fat.
Yeah.
That's way more than 100 grams of sugar, because, you know, fat's 9 calories per gram instead of sugar, which is 4 calories per gram. So when you have when you have 60 grams of fat. That's, that is, what's 6 times 9?
I'm 54.
54?
Yeah.
So there's 540 calories in that pint just from the fat alone. There's another 400 calories just from the sugar. So it's 900 calories. How much protein?
4.6 grams,
possibly. Okay, so 16 times 4. Okay, that's only like another 64 calories. There'd be just over 1,000 calories. I reckon like 1,050. How much is there? Okay, how many calories per serve? And then we can work out maths. It'd be like 250, right?
300 kcal
or 1,260 kilograms. So there's 1,200 calories in a fucking pint. Good lord.
How many calories is in there once?
No.
Yeah, you said there's 4 servings in a pint.
Yeah, so
1,200.
What's the fucking damage on a fucking caramel core?
It'll be on their website, probably. Nah, the caramel core is probably, they're probably all about the same. Because the there's probably as much shit in the non-core. It's just all spread out through your ice cream. They're not even trying to like you could probably make it just as good with like skim milk and like stevia. Like you could make that like I just like fuck this. Just fuck my shit up. To give you, so 1200 calories, one pint of that is equivalent to like, if you went to McDonald's and got like a triple quarter pounder in a large meal with like a shake.
Nah, a triple quarter pounder in itself would probably be approaching fucking like 800-900.
A double quarter pounder I think is like 500 and something.
Oh yeah, the burgers are tiny, aren't they?
Yeah.
A triple quarter pound so, is probably the same as like a Whopper.
It's probably like 700 calories, so like... And then I think the fries are like 300 or something. For large.
Just get a hunger tamer, mate, 2,000 calories. For like the medium.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Ah! Cat! What the f- Absolute... just comes over and just tries to climb all over me with his claws. Fucking shit. I think he's drawn blood that fucking still stings. Oh, shit. Gotten into. What are you fucking... Oh, God. Does your cat let him let you pick him up by the scruff? I do it if he's just in like full attack mode, and it just makes him stop.
Yeah.
They just relax straight away. Mine's like indifferent to it. He just treats it as if he's a kitten because I've been doing it for long enough. And then the other one, I don't do it. Hates it.
Fuck me.
So I have to do one side the awning lip trick for skate park lips. That's chat. tricks are, what the fuck, like, lip tricks are so finicky. Half the time I do it, it just fucking, like, grinds.
Just hit it directly up. Don't even ollie. And just tap triangle.
Fuck this thing. Where's this last lip? Got it.
Is it nose blunt slide?
Nah, just blunt slide.
It's probably either. How's it down? I told you, man. Damn down triangle.
Yeah, no, I just don't know what the awning is.
Huh. It's near the cable, the power lines.
He didn't even fucking do it. Oh, this. Oh, yeah, okay. Went fucking blunt side. Blunt side's on other ground, I'm gonna wait on this.
Blunt side is down triangle, nose blunt side is up triangle.
Yeah, I can do it. It's like a blank grind, like it'll do it on a normal grind, and then for some reason this awning just doesn't want to blunt side.
Venice Beach under 2 minutes. What a cunt that's gonna be. I might be onto the Philadelphia speedrun. Or did you just finish it?
Yeah.
I was gonna say I might be onto the Philadelphia speedrun before you finish the goals. Try in a minute 40 now.
No thanks. The lips would... Just doing all those fucking lips in a minute 40. Yeah, fuck that. Those lips took like an entire run for me. Do I, like, let's say I do a goal and I quit, does it still count? Or do I have to finish the run?
The only way to quit is to end the run.
Yeah.
Yeah, you end the run and it quits, yeah. It keeps the goal.
Skate park where he did the 900?
No.
It looks like it.
That's just, this is just like some Mexican bull ring. Like there's a bull running around the outskirts of it as well.
Not There's some absolute just trash in the soundtrack.
That's not me, it's shut down!
What am I listening to? Cherry Cola, something to say.
Which one's that?
Just going on about twerking in the hood, unironically.
I have a fucking idea how I'm gonna do Venice in 2 minutes.
Is level 100? Does it get linearly harder each time?
Oh yeah.
What?
I am.
What level are you?
Level 68.
Fucking hell.
What level are you?
39.
Yeah.
So you've barely progressed after me. Even though, like, I'm sure it's a lot. Like, you're not that far in terms of raw levels.
Yeah, one of the, yeah. Yeah, it's level 100 trophy.
Just sit down, stop fucking clawing and attacking. Come on.
Thank you.
Yeah, it'd be a Tony Hawk's too. Chopper drop and skate heaven. It's a fucking oil rig? What is this?
It's a ship.
Is there anything to do on it? Oh, there's a...
It's just a secret tracks. The skate heaven's a bit fucking different. Super stats, double base score, scary side. Right. I'm missing one stat point. Is it just not possible to max out Tony Hawk? No, you're missing a stat point.
Where is it? 100%
of the... I don't know, cunt.
But like...
It'll tell you, you're missing one of them.
Okay, yeah. Running the ball in. Do you get anything when you max them out?
Be like Tony Hawk's, like, skate tape.
Started. What do you recommend that I do after I max Tony Hawk and beat 1 and 2? Like, what's the...
I went straight for the gap challenges. Which really test your fucking skills and your patience. You do all the creator skater challenges.
Okay, so I should create a skater.
Yeah. Some of the creator skater challenges are quite difficult. But they're not too bad.
Do you even create a skater?
The skater option should be. Like the skater tab.
It's got like. Yeah, it's just got like look, tricks, and stats.
Oh! No, no, when you select your skater, so hit triangle to change your skater.
Oh, right. Okay. Parkvert Street. Does it matter which one I pick for the jackpot?
Nah.
What do you reckon is easy to get stats on? Street, vert, or park?
Well, I chose street, I think. But if you choose vert, it'll the stat points will all be in the same spots that you had for Tony Hawk. I think the challenges might be slightly different. I don't know, probably Gaylord. Most of my characters are called Gaylord.
Why am I a fucking woman? How do I change my gender?
I can't remember. There's an option somewhere.
What the fuck is this? You give her facial hair? Oh well, I'm gonna go to bed anyway. Okay.
No. You saw that, Chris? God. G'day, Chieftain.
You wanna play some Modern Warfare?
Nah.
I bought these Twix small white chocolate ones. They're fucking the best thing I've ever had in my life.
Big climb, mate, big climb.
I mean, Twix are really the best, but the white chocolate ones are just on a whole new level.
Not a tough man to please either, our butcher.
He really isn't. He's got high standards for quality of work. Yeah, what do you know? Trent's impressed from day one. So I realised why what you were talking about when my mic was on. Because I turned it up super loud.
Yeah, you still got it fucking up, mate.
Did I?
Oh yeah.
Now?
Remains to be seen.
I mean,
it's a bit quieter.
It's either too low threshold now.
Probably just a sensitive mic. It's fine now. No fucking clue. I think he disappeared a little while ago. You a deal, mate?
Nah, it's cold-blooded.
What's your problem?
It's alright. one shot you can have literally across the map.
Thank you.
Somewhat. Henry's gone. Jeff joined for about 3 minutes. I said his Wi-Fi fucks itself. What do you mean? There's one more shot, and then I'm gonna go to bed. Cause this is fucking getting on my nerves again. Monday. Today's Tuesday, mate. See if there's leaderboards in this. Like, if you can just check them. I'll see you later, man.